Today's Sunshine Note is titled, Why Everyone Needs a Mentor. Listen to advice and accept correction, and in the end you will be wise. Proverbs 19 verse 20. Jesus picked some pretty rowdy guys to be his 12 disciples. If they were around today, they probably would not be the straight-A students who sit quietly on the front row in class, raising their hand whenever the teacher asks a question. In fact, a few of them would probably be the guys who throw spit wads, wear camouflage jackets, and land themselves in the principal's office for talking back to the teacher. Nevertheless, most of Jesus' disciples experienced a major turnaround. In the end, they turned out to be admirable stand-up men. What brought about that change? A relationship with the Savior. After spending time with Him, these rough and rowdy guys became gentlemen, passionate about God and the gospel. Jesus saw their potential. He patiently brought out the good in them, encouraged them, and taught them about God. Besides being their Savior, He was also their teacher and mentor. A mentor is a wise and trusted person who is a counselor, teacher, and a guide. Just as Jesus did for His disciples, a mentor offers advice and guidance to help someone grow into the person that God wants them to become. Everyone, no matter how young or old, can benefit from having a mentor. I have had mentors in all stages of my life who have helped me in my career, relationships, and spiritual life. If you don't have a mentor, seek one out. Think of an adult in your church, school, or community who is wise and Christ-like. Ask them to be your mentor. Most adults will feel honored and privileged to be asked, and they will gladly help you. When you need advice about relationships, God, school, your parents, or the future, set up a time to talk to your mentor. It doesn't have to be an awkward or uncomfortable. Just think of it as building a friendship with a wise person who has life experiences. Live it out. Ask a Christian adult to be your mentor. Tell them you would like to be able to turn to them with questions or concerns. Pray about it. Ask God to lead you to a mentor who can share Christ's love and wisdom with you. Listen to advice and accept correction, and in the end, you will be wise. Proverbs 19, verse 20. May God bless you today.